today, maganda, maganda pa ating. 7 birdie ako today. Dalawang bogey sa hole number 17. Drive ko sa lakas ng hangin, kumaliwa. So, ito na bogey. Then, ang course, ang ganda. First time na tournament na PGT dito. Ang ganda, maganda ang setup. Ganda ng green. Good weather. Hopefully, ano, sana tuloy-tuloy pa rin maganda putting. Ingat lang sa mga hindi pwedeng mga downhill na putt. Ayan, at saka, yun, focus lang. Thank you.
About the course, ayos naman siya, maganda. It's our first time to play here sa PGT. Maganda naman yung course. Although, I know na the next tournament siguro, mas maganda pa, mas mabilis pa yung greens. I know this is a challenging course, especially wala pang hangin. And today about my game, okay naman. Gumana yung putting, maganda yung placing ng bola. Although the course played preferred lies today, but hopefully maging maganda yung weather the whole week. I made a couple of birdies. 4 birdies today, scored 68. Thankful ako na maganda yung up and down. I hope to continue it tomorrow. Game plan tomorrow, just play the course well, take a good rest. Yun. And hope for the best tomorrow. Thank you.
Okay lang, medyo maganda driving ko. Green regulations, maganda. Yung mga, may minsang pat lang ako na hindi pumapasok. Like mga, nag-miss ako mga 4 times na mga 6 feet lang. So, hindi masyado maganda putting. So, okay lang, bawi sunod bukas. Medyo kuha-kuha na yung green, medyo gamay na. So, maganda. Baka bukas makabawi ako, tas sa ilang rounds. Tas ganda ng kaliraya. Maganda yung fairway, yung greens, maganda. Layout, maganda lahat. Tas, exciting yung course. So, everybody's game this week. Tomorrow, same pa rin. Depende sa hangin. Kung lalakas yung hangin, medyo mahirap siya. So, sana mag-click yung putt ko. Gaganda yung putting ko. Kasi yung palo andyan naman. Sana makachamba ulit bukas ng under par.